every day you've been through the last fucking 2 weeks, that's been for them.